Hey guys, Chelsea Chess back here. Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a couple of updates for you guys. First of all, I wanted to show you what I've been doing to my shop lately, and a lot of you guys have been asking me if I'm going to keep doing my beach theme or if I'm going to try something else. And I actually decided that I wanted to go with a galaxy theme for now. All I've done so far is I've just put the galaxy or stars wallpaper, and I bought one of the Stardust dressing rooms. I don't have a lot of money at the moment because I've still been saving up and I haven't been playing for that long yet. So I don't have tons of money yet to buy like a lot of stuff, but I'm getting there, and it made me realize how much money I actually did have in my old account, because my old account I would be able to like just redesign my entire store. Still have so much money left, and yeah, it was insane like how much money I had in my old account. But yeah, so if you guys have been asking me, I'm actually going to be doing a galaxy theme as my new theme. And I feel like right now, I feel like it doesn't scream, you know, like Chell's Beach House right now. Like, this isn't exactly my style, because I would normally have like a super colorful, bright shop with like all this beach stuff. But I mean, I figure I'll try this for now and see how I like it. So far, it looks okay. I don't have like that much money to like design everything that I want to put yet, but it's gonna look better over time, and then I'll show you guys what it's gonna look like. But I am gonna go back to my beach theme, like my full beach theme, like after I have fun with the galaxy one for now. And I just love the Stardust rooms, like how when the dressing room closes, it just has like that whole galaxy print. So cute. Let's see. Oh, like right there. Oh, look. So cute. So, another thing that I wanted to mention to you guys is that when I emailed Storm8 about my old account and trying to get it back, they told me that it's actually suspended until they have account ownership, or if they know who owns the account. Like, hello, I own the account, or I did. So I'm gonna go into my emails right now and try to show you guys. Hold on. All right, so this is me currently typing out this email to them. I have all the screenshots that I need. So there's me adding my old account back. And so I email Storm8 support, and this person, Rythain, I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but this is the same exact person who was emailing like last year when I was trying to get my account back. So I feel like, do you guys have like two people working there or something? Like, what is going on? Because every time I email you guys, it's the same person answering me back. But if you read this, it says, "Hi Chelsea, again, the account in question is currently suspended until full verification of ownership. This also means it will not be transferred between devices. Please let us know if you have any questions." And then I wrote, "Suspended? Well, can you transfer my account back to my new account? BeautyCBH is the account I just made, and I really want my old account back, Chelsea Valentine," which is Chelsea Beach House. And on October 10th, they emailed me saying, "Hi Chelsea, the account in question is currently suspended until full verification of ownership." And I tell her this, and she literally says the same exact thing 2 days later. I mean, I don't know, but I'm going to send her the rest of the screenshots. So, insert photo, camera roll, and then here I would select this one and say, oops, return it. You said the account. Oh, sorry, I realized I'm not even full screen anymore. Sorry about that. You said the account was suspended, but I am still able to visit this shop, and people are posting to their wall. Please advise and transfer this account back to me. So there you go. I actually sent her, or whoever is working there, the screenshots. Oh, and this is like an old message. They said, please provide us with the following information so we can verify your account ownership. Order receipts for in-app purchases. My question is, how was Girly Princess or Hadil, whatever, whoever hacked me, how were they able to transfer my account in the first place without any receipts from the Apple Store or whatever? Like, I just think this whole thing is just really messed up. Like, I've had that account since I started playing this game maybe like three, four years ago, a really, really long time, and I don't know what's going on with my account, but there's an update. They said it's suspended, but it's really not, so. I mean, I even tried to go today, and it actually worked, so we can do that now. Go to invite friends. Yep, still there. And this person has 0 stars, so I'm guessing that the account's not even active anymore. But how is the account suspended if I'm still able to visit and people are still posting stuff from like 2, 3, 4, 5 days ago, a week ago? I mean, I just don't understand. But yeah, those are gonna be the updates on my account for today. I'm going to be doing like shoutouts and stuff in my other video, so I'm gonna keep it out of this video. But yeah, I just want to give you guys some updates on my design and if I'm getting my account back or not. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, everyone.